And anxieties put together will injure your soul. God alone can help you, and He will do it. If you will pray about everything that happens and give thanks in everything, then all your worries and anxieties will go away. All your worries and anxieties put together will injure your soul. God alone can help you, and He will do it. Trust in God as if everything depended on Him, while walking as if everything depended on you. Then all your worries and anxieties will go away. Whatever is going to happen can never be stopped by worries. And if it doesn't happen, there's nothing to worry about. Should adversities actually come, one may still be victorious by trusting in God. If you will pray about everything that happens and give thanks in everything, then all your worries and anxieties will go away. If you pray about everything that happens and give thanks in everything, your worries will go away. If you pray about everything that happens and give thanks in everything, your worries will go away. If you pray about everything that happens and give thanks in everything, your worries will go away. If you pray about everything that happens and give thanks in everything, your worries will go away. Da 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 da